There's been a lot of talk from the weekend right until yesterday on the country's public wage bill. And now, Chairman of Governor's Council, Isaac Ruto, has criticized President Uhuru Kenyatta and his deputy William Ruto's move on salary cuts, saying it will not make any impact. Now, the Bomet governor challenged the national government to embrace structural adjustments geared at ensuring that counties are empowered to boost the economy of the country. He was speaking at Kapsa Socio Health Center in Chapalungu, where he was commissioning a community water project funded by the county government.
Sai wanakutana kiaji ati mshahara imekuwa pesa mingi. Na hata wajaita counties, twende tuonge pamoja. There are many problems in this republic. We have got to do serious structural adjustment programs. Wacha maneno wa kutuambia tunapunguza mshahara ya watu 5, watu 20, watu 40. Hiyo haiwezi saidia sisi. Haiwezi. Let us do serious structural adjustment. Kwa vile tumekaa katika serikali ya Kenya, tubadilishe hata mwenendo. Tuelewe ya kwamba watu wengi wa nchi ya Kenya wanakaa mashinani. Wacha kwenda kupeleka pesa mingi Nairobi, wanafanya fajiri ni pesa hiyo.